Dr. Abdul Hussain, former ambassador to the United States of America, Lieutenant General Bakshi, the chairman of Noida Shaheed Smarak Samstha, Mr. Bakshi, Major General Chaudhary, A.V.M. Kumar, families of the brave martyrs, members of the civil administration, distinguished guests, ladies, gentlemen, and dear children. I am honored and indeed humbled to be present here today to pay homage to the brave men of Noida and the surrounding region who laid down their lives while carrying out the duty in the service of the nation. On this solemn occasion, I would like to salute these brave hearts and reassure the families of the martyrs that the supreme sacrifice made by them will always be remembered by all of us. While I was paying my respects and tribute this morning, it was indeed touching and a moving ceremony. And I was reminded of a verse from a famous poem, Horatius, and I quote, "To every man upon this earth, death cometh soon or late. And how can man die any better than by facing fearful odds, for the ashes of his fathers and the temple of his gods?" Unquote. I think each of our brave men died fighting gallantly for the motherland. I would like to convey my sincere appreciation to the Noida Shaheed Smarak Samstha for this unique initiative, which I have not seen anywhere else in the world, which has kept the spirit alive and keep the memory alive of all our brave men by keeping this memorial in such a pristine condition and also conducting the ceremony with dignity and military decorum, which I think are the bedrock of the ethos of the armed forces. This tri-service memorial has indeed become an iconic landmark and serves as a beacon of inspiration to all the young men and women of this vibrant township. The day on which this is conducted, I think, is also very apt because it comes shortly after Vijay Diwas, a day on which we commemorate the greatest victory by the armed forces of independent India. As General Bakshi mentioned, this victory came at great cost, at the cost of blood and sacrifice of the members of our armed forces. And we would like to honor the families of the martyrs and the war veterans who put their lives in peril in the true spirit of service before self to ensure victory for the nation. To the young children present here, I would like to say that you are a symbol of free India and indeed the future of this nation. But always remember that our brave heroes gave up their tomorrow so that you could have a bright today.